hard time for the last 6-7 months that I can say. There's been a lot of turnover, management, nursing, and even the shorter help of CNAs. We have been working short constantly, 2 girls to 45 to almost 50 patients. It's just been a lot. And it wasn't one day a week or two, it was 3 and 4 days a week. Denied vacation, denied pay increase. We just been denied vacation days, personal days that we wasn't able to take. We even had people to file agreements for vacation days. It's just been a long battle, so we decided that we had to strike to see if we can get some things changed, you know, because it's just been too much. But a few CNAs that we had that was permanently on the schedule to work with.